Hi guys, welcome back from another video live with Dearly. Hello everybody. Guys, for today's video, it's about Asian goodies haul. As you can see, look at how many I got in here. This is like 5 bags. Guys, I just want to share it to you. How did I got this? This is all the way from Washington, D.C. Yes. So guys, I just want to share it to you. This is from Asian store, like a Filipino store. I'm a Filipino. I'm from the Philippines. And for you guys who's new here to my YouTube channel, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Dearly. So guys, with no further ado, guys, let's start haul this Asian goodies. This is like a noodles. This is like a rice steak noodles. Look at that. Yeah, and another noodles. I love noodles. Yeah, I love noodles. This one is like cornstarch sticks noodles. Yeah, I got 2 of this. Yeah, this. And I have Lala. This is the chips. This is my childhood favorite junk food. Yeah, look at this. Guys, this is from Washington, D.C. I didn't go to Washington, D.C. And then I didn't bought this online too. And this one, it's a salt and vinegar cracklings. Oh my goodness. Guys, this one is one of my favorite childhood junk foods. Oh, by the way, guys, if you see Kevin, my husband behind me, he was working in the wood there, like for firewood. That tree behind me, that fell like April, May, June, July, August, 6 months ago. So now he's been working on that. He's been working that for almost an hour already. So let's try these chips again. It's been a long time since I ate this. Very good. When I like to eat this dipping with the vinegar with salt, because the salt and vinegar itself from the chips is not enough yet. I love salty, not salty. I love a sour food, guys. I don't like sweet foods, but I like sour food. I got 4 of them. Guys, having all this stuff, I would say that this is the beauty of having a friend away from you. Oh, this is the beauty of having a friend far from you. Because, you know, if you've been following in my YouTube channel, I have a friend named Jenny Jo, and she's a YouTuber too. Please do subscribe her YouTube channel named Jenny Jo and watch her video too, guys. Please do that. Please. So because of that, guys, because Jenny Jo, she lives in Washington, D.C. So we had get together yesterday, Sunday. And then since that we're gonna see each other, so I asked her if she can buy me some all this stuff in Asian store, in Filipino store, which is it's okay to her because she is only like 10 minutes away from the Asian store, so she doesn't mind. So some of my friends to ask her to buy something too. So pretty much she shop for us, but we pay for her, guys. So I have this bread. This is like a pandesal. This is like a plain bread, guys. We like to eat this with our coffee. We dip it in our coffee. Yeah, that's how we like to eat this. Oh, that's my husband. Oh, you have chainsaw. And what you call that, Gani?
Crowbar.
Oh my goodness, honey, you're so sweaty.
Wow. What happens when you get out here? And
yeah, he's been working, guys, for an hour.
Trees and firewood.
You want to say hi to my YouTube channel?
Hi to her YouTube channel.
So that's it. Okay, honey. Honey, you need to change your shirt.
Yeah, I'm done.
And then I have coffee too. This is my morning coffee. Guys, you can buy this in Amazon. Yeah. This one is $9.69. Yeah, you can buy this in Amazon. And this one?
$9.69. $9.69.
Yeah, this is, yeah, this is like 30 pouch. A 30 sachet. And I have these choco crackers. This is like a crackers, guys, flakes. Oh my goodness, this is super duper good. Oh my gosh. And I have this Filipino bread too. Oh my goodness. Mongo Hopia. Ooh, this is super duper duper good. Guys, I hope if you are close to Filipino store, you should try to go there and then just try some other foods that is not familiar to you. Like explore. You know what I mean? Explore. So I have another crust. This is my favorite. And this one, cream fruit. Yeah, this is chocolate is my favorite. And this one, I think this is Daniel's favorite. See that? This is like condensed flavor. And oh, I have three chocolates. And I have two condensed flavor. Oh, and this is like a mix thingy. Yeah, so. Oh my gosh, this is what Daniel's requested. Oh my goodness. Did you see this, guys? This is all ramen noodles. Like the whole bag, 24 pieces. Guys, these ramen noodles, I'm telling you, this is super duper duper good. It's called Pancit Canton. Did you guys see that? Guys, this is so easy to cook. You just cook the noodles and then you drain the water and then there's like seasoning inside. You can pour the seasoning after you drain the water and then you just mix and then it's ready to eat. Oh my goodness, you guys should try this. I'm telling you, my favorite flavor is chili mansi. That one, chili mansi, that's my favorite flavor. Daniel, he likes the plain flavor. Huh? Are you calling me? No. Oh, I thought he's calling me. So guys, this one, you can buy this too in Amazon. Yeah, you can buy this in Amazon. You guys, if you try this, please let me know. I'm telling you, you would not go wrong with this instant ramen noodles. So this is super duper duper delicious. So actually, guys, I'm planning to, for my lunch for today, is this one ramen noodles and with this bread, because I like to put this ramen noodles inside of this bread and then like a sandwich type. This is super duper good. I hope you guys give it a try. And then last but not the least, my favorite shrimp paste. Yeah, this is shrimp paste. This is super duper good. I love to eat this with my green mangoes. Oh, by the way, I'm not recommending this to you. Yeah, because this is a little bit, it's like a strong smell. Yeah, so it's not a friendly smell. So I would not recommend this to you guys. Wow, I got a lot of stuff. You guys can see it. So I just want to say thank you, Jenny. I hope you watch this video. I already say thank you to her though yesterday. So she bought this for me, guys. Isn't it so nice that you have a friend lives far from you, that it's so close to an Asian store? So I'm so glad, guys, that I have this today, because if I bought this in the online shop like Amazon or Asian online store, this is a lot, because you have to pay the shipping fee, which is like about like $15 to $20. So this time it's free shipping fee, so it's good deal. Thank you to my friend. Okay, guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And thank you guys so much for watching. And I hope I'll see you next time for more. Bye-bye.